यूनिट ऑफ रेट कांस्टेंट। रेट कांस्टेंट हैज डिफरेंट यूनिट्स फॉर रिएक्शन ऑफ डिफरेंट ऑर्डर। जनरल एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ यूनिट ऑफ रेट कांस्टेंट इज एज फॉलोज। यूनिट ऑफ रेट कांस्टेंट के ऑफ nth ऑर्डर दैट इज इक्वल टू मोल 1 माइनस n लेटर n माइनस 1 टाइम माइनस 1। फॉर एग्जाम्पल यूनिट ऑफ k फॉर फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन Substituting n equals to 1 in general expression we get k equals to time inverse. Therefore unit of k for first order reaction is time inverse. Next topic is collision theory of reactant reaction rates. A chemical reaction takes place due to collisions among reactant molecules. The number of collisions taking place per second per unit volume of the reaction mixture is known as collision frequency. The value of collision frequency is very high, that is of the order of 10 raised to power 25 to 10 raised to power 28 in case of binary solutions. Every collision does not bring a chemical change. The collisions that are actually produce the product are effective collisions. The effective collisions which bring chemical change are few in comparison to the total number of collisions. The third statement, the collisions that do not form a product are ineffective elastic collisions. Here molecules just collide and disperse in different directions with different velocities. For a collision to be effective, the following two barriers has to be cleared. The minimum amount of energy which the colliding molecules must possess as to make the chemical change to occur is known as threshold energy. Here is a graph between fraction of molecules and energy E. At the end of slope of the graph, there is fraction of molecules capable of bringing effective collisions only, just a small portion. In the graph, E corresponds to a minimum or threshold energy for effective collision in a hypothetical reaction. There is an energy barrier for each reaction. The reacting species must be provided with sufficient energy so as to cross the energy barrier. The minimum amount of extra energy required by reactant molecules to participate in a reaction is called activation energy. Hence, activation energy that is equal to threshold energy minus average kinetic energy of reacting molecules. A collision between high energy molecules overcomes the force of repulsion and brings the formation of an unstable molecular cluster called the activated complex. The lifespan of an activated complex is very small. Hence, the activated complex breaks either into reactants again or new substances. Another one is orientation barrier. Energy alone does not determine the effectiveness of the collision. The reacting molecules must collide in proper manner for the reaction to occur. rate of reaction is directly proportional to the number of effective releases. That is, rate is equal to dx upon dt. That is equal to collision frequency multiplied by fraction of effective collisions. That is equal to capital Z into small f.